toaster works.
Okay. A toaster is a really hard working machine that cooks bread into toast. A toaster needs electricity to make it go. There is a lever. It is one of the very important things. It does three very, very important things. When the crumbs fall off the toast, there is a mat that catches the crumbs off the toast. Warning, do not put a fork or knife in a toaster. Hope you learned something today. The three things: it turns the heaters on and on, and turns the timer on, and drops the bread down in front of the heaters. And when the toast is ready, it comes up like a rocket. The sound it makes is boing.
Just push that red button.
That's a picture of yours.